for loving us. I'm telling you, most sincerely, and we were talking about this, backstage, collectively, you guys have something going on here in this community, and it feels wild, and it feels exciting and alive, and we are so grateful to be a part of it. Thank you for having us in Jumbo tonight. You know, and it's an amazing thing. Before we started this tour, a friend of mine said, "So Stephan, you're gonna go out for, you're gonna play every single night and go up and do your thing for 2 months, almost every night. Is that daunting? Where do you get the energy?" And I said, "It doesn't work that way. What happens is we go out and there's this community that has come up around our music. And by that community, I mean you guys. And every night, what happens is we come out and we visit your thing, and the energy, all the spirit, we get it from you. It's an amazing thing I want to share with you. I don't remember who I was when I wrote this song. Somebody says, "Hey, what's that song about?" I'm like, "No. What I know." And the thing is, when we do something like this, and I don't think anyone would fucking believe it if they didn't come here and see what happens, to see you guys sing songs and they've never even been on the radio. You all sing like poets, I'm telling you, it's beautiful. But the thing is, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what the song was about when I wrote it, because you make it live right here, right now, right here, right now. Thank you. Thank you for keeping our music alive. Thank you for keeping us in your heart. It's amazing what it does. Sing with me.
I said I want something else to get me through this. Got this thing when you say